This 2018 must be the lucky year of our favorite celebrities in the showbiz industry. They maybe have more projects together with their co-artists or even more endorsement. And Mayn Mendoza and Marian Rivera were one of the luckiest celebrities in 2018. While Mayn focuses on One For All For One segment on a noontime show, Eat Bulaga, and to her endorsement, and Marian Rivera were continuing the deal for Superman. This too was said to have their Basabog project, and this too would have more projects and endorsement in 2018. And it was confirmed by the president of AAA management. He said, "Oo, may malaking endorsement si Yan this first quarter, pero baka hindi ngayong January maglalabas. Basta this quarter yon." He also added that this 2018, Mayn also has her own. May inihahanda rin pala kay Mayn. Malaki rin yon. Kaya hintayin nila ang mga pasabog na ito ni Marian at Meg. This was one of the luckiest years of Marian and Mayn for having a huge projects and endorsement. On the other hand, a lot of fans would be happy again for this news.
Maraming salamat sa inyong panonood. Huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe sa ating channel, Bros TV Official, at i-click ang notification bell para ma-notify ka sa mga next videos na i-upload namin. Maraming salamat!